And we're back.
Gwyneth's heresy must be dealt with.
Yeah, it's been dealt with.
Sister Gwyneth won't be troubling you any longer.
She brought it on herself. Won't ask you for the details. Doesn't really matter to me. You've done well. Proved your devotion, and more important, your loyalty. Adam smiles on you today, sister.
Glory to Adam.
Here, take this. It's not just a weapon. It's one of our sacred artifacts. Go forth. And show no mercy to the enemies of Adam.
This thing is ridiculous.
Yay.
Hey.
I'm... listening.
I know that you can hear me. Please. Please. Deliver me from this.
Please.
Remembrance.
Keep the past. Must continue.
Zealot Ware seems so interested in Brother Dennis Fast. I wonder if he's thinking about joining.
Mine!
Hi, Confessor.
Hello, my child. Was there something you required?
I wanted to talk to you about Sister Aubert.
Yes. Tell me, what did you find?
I found this note. Here.
Let me see. I knew it. You've done well in bringing this to me. I will send men to collect our good sister. Here, for your loyalty. Know that your dedication to Atom will not soon be forgotten.
Bye!
Yay!
Hi, Confessor.
You did well, bringing Aubert's heresy to light. Now, what did you need?
I recovered a holotape. Confessor Martin is planning to come back and take over. We should come up with a plan, but not here. The command center tunnels should be far enough away from the rest of the children.
Martin? It can't. Play it. I want to hear that coward's voice.
Listen, children. Hectus, time is over. The Nucleus must prepare for a new order. Mine.
I can't believe it. He's alive. None of the other children can know about this. The command center, you said. I'll ensure we aren't disturbed.
This is gonna go badly. There's no way this could go positively. Because he killed
the vessel is breathtaking.
Is it not?
So he's gonna
a machine dedicated to spreading Adam's glow.
That means I'm an asshole. I'm gonna use the bazooka.
Mine.
Trash.
I know you're there. Let us discuss this tape of yours. Don't mind, my friends. These children have proven they can be trusted. Unlike some. You walk into my chambers, carrying that treasonous filth, and expect me to believe you simply happened upon it? If you value your life, you will tell me everything you know about Martin's whereabouts.
High Confessor, please. The guards aren't necessary.
I beg to differ. You never know what manner of snakes one might encounter down here. Now cease stalling. Did Martin send you here? Tell me!
Dima sends his regards.
Dima! You traitoress!
You will... Bye.
Oh, that's hilarious.
Have you finished your prayers already?
Yeah.
I know that you can hear me. Please. Please. Deliver me.
Did you hear that? I guess it was nothing.
Mine!
should make use of it.
Ooh, sneezy.
It sounds like quite the experience, but I'm glad to know there will be peace on the island again.
Atom's vision was clear on the matter. I must thank you again for sheltering me while under its sway.
Think nothing of it. You're welcome to stay as long as you like.
You are too kind, Nima. I should only need just a little more fresh air.
What do you think of Acadia, Nick?
Well, living in a scientific observatory wouldn't exactly be high on my list of comfortable spots. At least that fog is far enough below.
I was talking more about our ideals. Synths as their own way of life. Not hiding from what they are.
Kind of easy for you to say that, though, isn't it? You and I, we can't pretend to be anything else.
That just means we're in the perfect position to help our kind. We can be the example in the face of adversity.
I'm not looking to be anyone's example. You help who needs help. It doesn't have to be more than that.
Hey, Dima.
I suppose you've heard the news? The High Confessor's had a vision. Atom demands peace. Can I assume you're here to tell me your task is done?
Our mutual friend has taken hide-and-seek to a whole new level.
Good news indeed.
I'm starting to envy Dima. This whole situation makes me wish I could erase my memories too.
Peace can finally come to the island. It's a heavy burden what we've done. But now the Nucleus, Fah-ahbah, and Acadia will all flourish together.
It was the right thing to do.
It was necessary. Hope for a better future. That will be the judge of our actions. I'll handle things from here. I'll arrange talks between the children of Atom and Fah-ahbah. They will learn to prosper together, under our guidance. The children will revel in their irradiated bastion. The harbormen will continue to survive and reclaim what the fog has taken from them. And my people will remain safe. Here, for all you've done, you should also pay a visit to the Nucleus. I believe the High Confessor will want a word with you. And of course, you are welcome in Acadia whenever you like. After all, where would we be without you?
So, it sounds like there's going to be peace on the island. It was you, wasn't it? You found a way to fix things.
You've been all right while I've been gone?
Yeah, I have. I feel like a lot of weight has been lifted from my head. Hey, listen. So, when you first showed up, you came to get me, to bring me home. I've been thinking a lot about that. I hurt Kenji and Rei by leaving, didn't I? I could have just stayed home, pretended everything was all right, but I left them. Should I go back? They obviously still care about me, or who they think I am. They need a daughter. They deserve to have one. Everything in Acadia has been settled. I found my answers. Maybe it's time I did something for someone else.
What are you talking about?
I know the real Kasumi is dead. She was replaced with me, but do Kenji and Rei really need to know that? What if we could be a family again? All I have to do is go home. Give them the daughter they thought they lost. Don't I owe them that?
Kasumi, please listen to me. You're not a synth. You're the real Kasumi. You're their daughter.
That's the thing, isn't it? Now I'll never really know. That idea is always going to be there, somewhere in the back of my mind. But you're right. I'm real enough, aren't I? Maybe that's all anyone can be sure of. I need to start packing, and I should start saying goodbye to everyone. Thank you for everything. Maybe I'll see you back in the Commonwealth?
Something.
Maybe someday more places in the world will accept us for who we are.
Killed all there is to kill. Onward I travel. You're very dead, dude.
Shipment. All your medical...
Now everyone, quiet, quiet. High Confessor Tectus, the leader of the Children of Adam, has made a formal peace with us.
You believe him?
I do. He said it was a vision from Adam. And if you know anything about them, you know how serious that is.
But those missionaries of his...
They won't be a problem. He's keeping them clear of Fah-ahbah. No more preachers coming.
So are they just going to forgive what Alan's done?
They're, well, God commanded them to let that go. So, yeah, I think they've forgiven us. So they'll stay on their part of the island, and we'll stay on ours. That's all.
Protect your loved ones with my fine hand cannons.
Crazier than a box of rad roaches. That hasn't stopped you before. Cole's got plenty of stopping power now. But if a Mirelurk queen went for a frontal assault...
I'd like to help, if I can.
I had a feeling I could count on you. Thicker walls can beat the whole mass-velocity-force issue. But the bigger problem is acid. Only thing I've ever seen survive a queen's acid are other Mirelurks. The Mirelurks on our islands have carapaces that are extra tough. So you gather up a bunch of the carapaces and lug them back here. Then I'll reinforce the town as best as I'm able.
Fah-ahbah really owes you for all this.
Yes and no. It's my dock people are squatting on, so I got a personal stake in it. Good luck.
Bait shop's got everything you need.
With ordnance like that, no money.
Build what you need and pay someone else.
lot of modified bowling balls.
I don't have time.
A lot of people only got the clothes on.
Sick run.
Sick ball.
Beat you. Blow things up somewhere else. Travel.
Mom? Dad? I'm home.
Kasumi? Oh my god. My baby is okay.
Welcome back home, Kasumi.
It's good to be home.
You saved my daughter. Thank you.
Are you all gonna be okay now?
Yes. You have made our family whole again.
If any of you ever need help again, you know where to find us.
Kasumi, does this mean you know we're your parents, right? You're not a synth.
I know, Mom. I'm sorry. I was just so confused. I wanted to go somewhere. Anywhere.
It's okay, Kasumi. You're home now.
Listen to Kasumi next time, Kenji. Don't just try to keep her safe. Talk to her.
I know. I will. I was holding on so tightly, I almost lost her. There's one last thing you and I need to discuss. Your reward for bringing my daughter home safely. We don't have much to offer, but my father traveled the Commonwealth. He had quite a collection before he died. I buried it all near the house. I'm not the explorer he was. I don't need them. I think they would be better with you.
Thank you, Kenji.
You've earned it. You traveled far and back to get me answers. Thank you again.
I murdered a lot of
you. You saved my family.
Thanks,
we won't forget that.
See you around, Kenji.
Goodbye, Nick. Best of luck to you and your partner in the future.
Dun, dun, dun.
Slay. Actually, that's kind of ridiculous.
Bye. Bye.
Are you building a collection or something?
Talk to Nick. Hello, Nick.
Hey.
Well, in this line of work, you have to expect the unexpected. Still, I've got to admit, I've never had a case quite like Kasumi's.
Turned out to be quite an adventure.
Yeah, a whole island trying to kill us. Here's hoping the next case just takes us to some dingy bar. I could use a slow one. I'm glad things ended as well as they have. The Nakanos are a happy family again. As much as anyone around here can be.
Heroes in the night. I'm home, fuckers.
Look easy.
Okay, that's all for tonight. I'm gonna just do some equipment management.